Hello and welcome to this video tutorial on how to draw when ordering a mine entry interpretive report. To do this, you will need a desktop or a laptop computer. If you are using a laptop, it will be easier to draw with a mouse rather than a touchpad. Unlike other mining reports, the interpretive report requires two areas to be drawn. The first area is the property boundary and the second is the building footprint. As you can see, a map screen has opened showing the property location, marked with a red circle. You will notice a yellow circle follows your cursor. We are going to draw the legal boundary of the property, including the front and back gardens. The boundary that you draw will decide the mining information that goes into your report. If your mine entry interpretive report is a follow-on from a CON29M or a ground stability or enviro all-in-one report, then the boundary needs to be exactly the same as that previous report to ensure that the mine entry is picked up. Okay, let's draw. Place your cursor on the edge of the boundary and click once. Release your finger from the mouse and move your cursor away. You are now drawing your boundary. A yellow line will mark out the boundary as you continue. Click at each corner of the boundary and don't forget to include the front and back gardens. When you have completed the boundary, double click to finish. Make sure your clicks are still on the edge of the boundary. The boundary has now turned blue and you can move your cursor away. You will see that the next button at the bottom right hand corner of the screen has turned blue. And if you are happy with the boundary, click this button. The next screen asks you to select the property type. Select residential property for a single existing domestic property or non-residential for a single existing commercial building, such as a shop. Interpretive reports are not suitable for land or multiple buildings because they give an assessment of the risk of mine entries affecting a single building. Click the next button. Select the mine entry interpretive report from the list of reports on the next screen and click next. On the next screen, click yes, you are going to draw the footprint yourself and click next. Your boundary will appear ready drawn. Now see the DigiWrite tool in the top right hand corner. The draw footprint option is highlighted. Now see the building within the boundary. This is the house that will be the subject of the risk assessment in the report. Click your mouse on a corner of the building. Release your finger from the mouse and move your cursor away. A yellow line will mark out the footprint as you draw. Click the next corner of the building. Keep the yellow line as close as possible to the outline of the building to make sure that your report is as accurate as possible. Click at each corner. When you have completed the building footprint, double click to finish. The footprint will now turn red and you can move your cursor away. The next button has turned blue and if you are happy with both the boundary and the footprint, click this button. If you have any further questions, please contact the team.